Mal ich einen Controller.
Kommt die nicht mehr.
That's right, I can't do that, can I?
Why not?
Because I didn't have the experience.
Oh yeah, it's like level 6, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Can I listen to it again or no?
Yes. I'm pretty sure this is a bit where I got stuck.
It's level 20.
Ah, I need to outrun an 8. Yeah, they're both level 60. Can't do that. Not good enough. Hi Mark, how are you? Yeah, can't do it. Yes, baby is asleep. Just been asleep for about half an hour now. That just didn't have done. I'm not goofy, you're goofy. Oops. I forgot my controls, so. Thanks, Izumon, for the raid! I freaking love Cat Quest, this game is so cute. It is! I'm actually really enjoying it. It's not too hard either. Because I'm not a very good gamer. I need to buy Cat Quest. It's pretty good. Don't have a path there if I can't take it. Multiplayer, you team up with the puppy dog. Aww. I unfortunately can't play multiplayer with my husband. One of us has to look after the baby while we do it. Good, she's gone down for the night, hopefully. David, can you check on her, actually?
Huh?
Can you check on her?
For baby?
Yeah. Thank you. Oh, no. Why are these all hard leveled? Level 45? and give it a go. I heard toys not in her face too much.
Nah.
Okay.
It's here.
Okay. She's very cute, but the thing is, she absolutely insists on sleeping with her toy, which is not ideal. A safe sleep, but unfortunately, babies generally don't give a shit about safe sleep. So she's often got like this toy right up against her face. Yeah, and like it really helps her sleep. Like, makes our job so much easier because she'll just calms her down and she's just happy to sleep. Ah, damn it. I was getting so close. I could probably do this one. Doing that thing again where I move my whole body. Does she wake up if you take... not if she's asleep, but when she does wake up, it's got to go back to her. So we kind of just generally wait till she's asleep and move it out of her face. So it's still around her. It's just not in her breathing zone. Just trying to bait a couple. Go me. Proud of that. Now I gotta beat this big dude. Wait.
did it! Yay! I'm so proud of me! Go me! I'm actually really proud of that. Woo! Oh, let me fight you. Oops, shit. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Maybe I can do this, because they're not too hard. Sleep first, because that was hard. Hey Grant, how are you? Wait, is there any other? Oh, that's good. I too have been working. I am not happy. No, I'm not back at school. That's why I'm not happy. I'm helping get it ready for the award ceremony. Creating all the displays and stuff.
This is
the cross over here.
Huh?
That's playing loops.
Oh, was it? Sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. They're doing the certificates and the PowerPoint, and apparently I can't say no. Ambushed. Damn it.
maternity leave. Keep going back to sleep. Really hard, man. Retreat. Wait for my shield to build up. What a big ass circle, man. I do have an air fryer. Why is that? Oh, that's so sad. No, we have not tried sticky pork belly. I don't really eat much pork. Oh.
Oh, I do that one. Send us through the recipe, I'll give it a go. I'll save actually. Where do I need to go? The south thing? How do I get over to these different areas? Not there because there's no board there. That board has everything done. I guess I can't. I can do the rescue though. Where am I going? Oh, I'm going over there. Ninja skills. Cats at my mum's house. I had to leave them behind. Mark, Grant, etc.
What did I say?
Grant's giving us a recipe and Mark was asking if we have a cat.
We don't have cats.
I had cats. I had to leave them at mum's. Oh, Jesus. That was not hard, actually. I have a black and white furry cat and like a medium haired fur cat and a short haired black cat. The medium haired cat was a mom cat that had kittens in our trailer and no one ever claimed her, so we kept her and we kept a cat. probably do that, but I don't want to. How do I get over there? A bit cool or something. Whatever, I'll just do this one. That quest is awesome, and this is fucking top. You gotta be kidding me. Ah, thanks, Shireen. That makes me feel nice. I got hit. I don't like. Feeling the love. I hate this one. That's fun. I've now got to get some actual hits in. Played this game before? I need to work out how I get over there.
Like, how do I get to Key Island? There's other question mark boards I can try and do. There's one all the way up there, let's try that one. That one yet. Oh, whatever, okay. Let's go this way, just I want to see what's up on a rest. Hate these dudes. Hold up. Hate fighting bandits. That's okay. Fighting things and playing in my typical playing style of moving my whole body. Necro thinks it's really funny that I like move my body as I go. Really? Thank you. I did it. I did it. Hit on me.
I reckon I've got an event to do. You give it a go. I'ma die. Okay, maybe I need to pause this one and not do that and do another one. Where is another? There's no quest boards there either. Let's just spend some time leveling up. Yeah, baby. Can I stop recording?